fuck with my headset. Sorry for the noise. Oof. Alright then, hello, hi, how's it going? How are you? I'm great. I had a good day, it went fine. Did you do your homework? I hope you did. Well, if you didn't, I'm disappointed in you, but you're probably used to that by now. I know I am, you should probably get used to it too. Anyway, we're back with more Bloodstained. We're doing some more exploration. We've been grinding a little bit offline, but we're actually going to look for secrets. I kind of have a, what's the damn word, a treasure hunter build going on with armor and stuff to kind of find secrets and locations that I did not know prior. And we actually found a good location, or at least have a hint of one, in one of the more, I wouldn't say endgame areas, but boss-related areas. And we're going to go do that first, as we continue to level up and grind a little bit more, so that way we can proceed further within the magma caverns that I believe we made it to almost last time. So yeah, that's what we're doing. We're trying to get some more money, get some more equipment, just level up in general. So, please excuse me a moment as I share the status. And also, after this stream, we're going to be streaming another hour of Shadow of the Colossus, which I am enjoying very much. Colossus. How do you spell Colossus? There we go. Cool. Alright, my bad. I don't mean to take up the time all the time when I do that, but yes. Anyway, I'm gonna turn that down a bit. I don't know if it's loud to any of you. I don't know if you can hear me well enough or not. Please let me know at any point in time. This game can be very loud, but just let me know in the chat. Alright, so we've already crafted items. We've already done the busy work that we need to do set up for the exploration. Let's see how long my potions last. I only crafted a couple. Alright, come on. Heading back to the area that we need to go to. I died when I discovered it, so at least it'll be fresh for you guys. Not me, but you guys. It was kind of a neat area, and you'll be surprised to see it. Oh my god. I need to remember to use the D-pad when I need to select shit. The PC port of this game is good, but if you're trying to select shit with the mouse and or analog stick, you're better off using the D-pads or the WASD. So, take this. Because this thing has like fetal alcohol syndrome Tourette's. I don't know about any of you, but that's not really the best. So that's the area. We're gonna go left because I think there was some other shit here. Yeah! Is this a chair? I don't remember this area. Yeah! I don't remember a lot of the areas. All I remember is that I love this game. And I think I would have loved Symphony of the Night had I played that originally. Horse! Why is there a horse in every game that pisses me off? Yeah! Get off of me. Alright. So... get that. Oh. Alright, so we basically... from what we got in this room was a key, some upgrades, and an item and a weapon. Fucking sword. Alright, so there's a secret area right here. We're gonna check our equipment before we go on any further. Ooh, the gram. Is it better? Is it worse? I need to see. No, I didn't want... not all swords, all, in general. Oh my Jesus. Great sword answers only to those deemed worthy. G-sword? Oh, great sword. Right, okay. The club. This... see, the thing about this, it does elemental damage, and I like that. It's just the standard damage. Yeah! Is a little bit slower than the other one too. Let's see how it works. Alright. Gotta make sure there's nothing else here. Cool. Let's go for it. It's an 8-bit world! Like the old Castlevania games, is there anything here? No. It's so cute. I kinda wish they would've made an 8-bit Miriam. Oh my god.
Take this!
You know what? For the purposes of this, well, no.
Gotcha.
I need my luck build. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. The only thing I hate about this game is that enemies don't react to attack. They just kind of keep moving and running into you, and it hurts every time. Give me something good. Money! 5 gold, come on. There's everything to do massive damage. Oh my god. Let me see if I can get some better. I think I had like a really strong one. What was it? Thrashing Tentacle.
Vapor!
Oh. A little bit better. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, give me that skill. I don't know where it is. I forgot. I didn't read it last time.
Right,
it's a summoning. Oof. Oh my god. There's so many.
Take this!
Please? Okay. Just gotcha. Leave me. Oh my god. Miriam, why the backs up? Thrasher!
Vapor! Take this! Vapor! Vapor! Gotcha!
Why do they do almost 100 hits of damage? Oh fuck. Up.
Gotcha.
There we go. Alright. Let's heal up now that we have some freaking breathing room. I don't want to use all my potions for this. And I need to get some fairy potions too. Hold on.
Vapor! Take this!
Oh, that works a lot better. Let me take a mana potion. Need some mana.
Vapor! Vapor!
Am I doing that AoE damage for one enemy? Yes, I am. Because it is frustrating.
Vapor!
Probably. Well, you know what now.
Vapor! Vapor!
Vapor! Ooh. Need some sponge cake.
Scrumptious.
Chocolate cake. We're gonna run away like a bitch.
Vapor!
Summoning jutsu. Oh god. Fuck. Oh, why are there so many? Just fuck off.
Vapor!
Get him, Cthulhu.
Vapor!
Oh fuck. Stop.
Vapor! Take this! Vapor!
Not enough damage. Or magic.
Gotcha.
Oh god, this feels very mega. Son of a bitch. Eat a dick. Oh yeah, I feel bad he's coming on. Hello? Hello? Oh, I don't like that.
Yeah!
Oh, wonderful. Let me guess, he's a badass. Yeah! Yes, he's a badass. Ooh, my god. Holy fuck. Fairy? Okay, we gotta grind you some shit if we die here. Yeah! Oh, come on. 124 damage. Ooh, ooh. Oh,
take
come on.
This.
Yeah! And he's invulnerable when he's red. That's wonderful. I don't have enough shit for this. We're going to die.
Scrumptious.
Eat my fried fucking egg. I wish you could eat ingredients, fuck.
Vapor!
Gotcha.
Come on! Oh no! It's probably best to destroy those when you can. Oh fuck, come on!
Vapor!
This is about the only thing I can truly evade! Just because it goes within the level of the jump bar. You son of a bitch. Fucking die. Oh! Oh my god, I forgot all about that. Well, this sucks. Alright. We're going to die. I want you to know that in advance so you're not freaking out. Nope.
Take this.
Okay, that did not turn out well.
Shit.
All right. We're gonna get him. We're gonna get him. If there's one thing we've found out is that, well, I was using my treasure hunter build. I probably should have been using an attack build. Ooh. What we're going to do is we're going to grab all that treasure. Mm. We're going to go grind some potions for our fairy. So that way she can heal us in a time of crisis. And then we're going to fight him again. I mean, I did say we're going to level up. We can go and explore. But we're going to be running into the same damn situation where we have to grind and level up and stuff. Why am I going over here? I don't need to go here. But yeah, I'm having more fun with this game than before. So we're going to do about an hour of Bloodstain. I think, fuck. Son of a bitch. Okay, we're going to do about an hour of Bloodstain. Then we're going to switch over to Shadow of the Colossus, which we had a really good run the other night. And I ended up enjoying that game much more than I thought I would. I'd never played those games. And I enjoyed them very greatly. Very greatly indeed. Okay. So, we're going to keep playing them. Or playing it. And enjoying it. Plus, I need to grind some... I need to grind some items to level up some abilities as well. And some weapons. Just stay down. Stay down. Yeah, we're sticking to the lightning blade. Fucking horse. Ooh. Open. Open.
Take this.
Over. Open. Alright. And we'll probably explore that celestial gate key as well. Silence. Horse. And hopefully we'll find some better luck items to get a better drop rate. Oh, fuck. Alright. So, where we need to go is a place where pink fairies are at, Carabooses. And that is... where is it? It's right here, I believe. And we just need to smack a couple Carabooses. We should be able to get a good amount of drop rates. Because we're about, what, 30 to 40 points into luck? I don't know how much that'll give you, but yeah, should be better, right? We gotta be optimistic. Alright, so let's beat some innocent fairies.
Yeah!
Nothing. We're just gonna go
take
in and
this
out. It just makes more sense. I like how my fairy is just slightly pinker. God. Give me some shit. I love how little load screens there are. Wait, what do I have? Yeah, I have all my best stuff. Do I have any armor that increases luck at all? Did I get anything with luck? No. 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 This is the best we've got. Fairy medicine, fairy dust. Cool. Double drops. Love that. Sorry, this is super boring, I know. If I had known or planned to fight another boss in that instant, I would have. Just beating a small fairy for a minute. Oh, there we go. It's a little bit faster. The good thing is it takes like only half a second for that item to drop. Oh shit, there we go.
Take this.
There has to be more fairies in that small area. Let's see if we can find some more fairy. Hello. It's not really in the area that we wanted to. Okay, that was ours. Well, there's two fairies in this area, so let's go and just double jump over there. Try to grind it out a little bit faster. I mean, if you have more than one, you got better rates, right? Mm-hmm. That's what it sounds like to me. That's not a gambling addiction in the making.
Take this.
Plus, if we get fairy medicine, we can upgrade. Come on. Alright. In retrospect, we should probably get them to the point where they're over the roof, so I don't have to deal with that. Thanks for the money. Alright. Over this.
Ow.
Come on. Follow me. Follow me. It's okay. You know what? I'm gonna de-equip my caribous. Because... Where are my shards? She'll probably, like, end up killing the ones I need to collect. So, no familiar for you. Smack. Whoa. Follow me. Come on, over here. Excuse me. Come on. Over here. Gameplay. It's wonderful. Smack. I don't know how much fairy medicine I can hold, but I hope to hold a lot of it. Oh. Good thing they only do like one tick of damage at this point. I'm just too G'd out at the moment. Man, I'm killing three at a time, or two at a time. I think I'd get better shit. No, it's probably faster to do this. At least I'm constantly hitting something. Oh yeah, that's great. Really wonder how many I can kill with that. Potion, where is the item? I don't know how many you can hold. there's a weapon that increases drop rate. Far East. Giant sword. Da, da, da. 30 seconds. Extendable whip. Thorn arch. Nope. Nope. Nothing really good. From what it seems. We also need to grind fairy wings. Oh, fairy elixir. What else did I say I was gonna get? Shit, I honestly don't remember, but we're getting elixirs. Yeah. Some back-to-back drops this time. I know we need fairy wings. That's a very good technique. Just smacking her, dropping right under her thing. And what? Oh, that was creepy. And then piecing the fuck out every time. Any shards that increase our luck? Nullify poison, thrust, swords, whip, spear, single-handed, max MP. No. Sorry, I'm just trying to speed this process a lot faster. You can hold a lot of fairy medicine, dude. Alright, let's just move on. Where else did we need to go? We're trying to... Oh, God. Acid reflux. Ooh. Okay. Yep, I've... Let's see. I'm trying to think. The whole escapade of this was to get fairy medicine. We've gotten a good chunks. We can probably craft a couple of elixirs to make up for the ones that we don't have. So let's instead go get some fairy wings, because I think we needed some of those. Over in this area, if you please.
No! Fight you!
Oh my god. I forgot he's unchained. I'm poisoned. Fucking fairy bitch. Better drop some good shit for me. Oh, I love how that throws him down. Hold on. Is there anything over here? How did we get over there? How did we get over there? Oh yeah, the accelerator ray. Huh. Nothing over there. Huh. Alright. Let's heal up. Oh no, the poison wore off. Okay. Good. Can make this.
Yeah! Are you? Yeah!
Fucking die. Oh. He had an ability. And I'm poisoned, apparently. Resist strike. Do we have a resist poison? There's nothing really to detect here. Resist poison. I mean, we're just hopping around the same general... Oh, fuck. The same general area. We gotta go heal. We'll deal with you in a little, my darlings. And the poison is spreading within our system, running through our veins, and killing us from the inside. We should probably heal. Methodite. Do some... I don't want to use any of my shit. Oh god. Ah, fucking goddammit. Excuse me. Save my progress. Because we've made... Oh, hey, we have some a good chunk of money. That's right, we need to grind cash. Can we sit in this tree? We can. Why do we do that? I don't know. This game doesn't really tell you as to why. But we don't question these things. Alright, so... we're going to kill some fairies. We still gotta grind. Get some cash. You think the luck would increase how much money you'd get? They really don't. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the hell was that? Just exploded. Oh, not this way. Hoo, there we go. Stay away, I don't have that many poisons on me. Or poison heals. Come on, I don't need a stinger. Gunpowder. Looks like we're not getting much from here, so we might as well head out. Hey, one fairy wing. Items, inventory. Crafting related materials? Where's it at? Fairy wing 2! Okay, I got 2. Hello, horse mane. You know, it's not much, but it'll do. Okay. Let's head out of here. Just trying to figure out where exactly we need to go to better the odds of getting some good gear. Anyway. Go back here to the shop. We go. Right then. I think I'm gonna change her look again because I really, I enjoy Miriam's like look. The thing I don't like very much are the hair options that you get. Plus, it gave her a small head, so she's got Chun-Li-itis going on. Now, which way am I going? This way. This way. This way.
Hi, Miriam. So, what'll it be?
Dismantle? Fairy elixirs give us a lot of shit, don't they? Potion times 1. Fairy dust. Fairy elixirs. Now, we don't have much alchemist. the hell gives me alkahest? No, we shouldn't be using them. We need an EX potion. Damn. Where do we go? Panacea.
No. Promise you'll stop.
Wait. There was
it's good.
Craft.
What are we transmuting this time?
I think there was stuff we could craft. We have a shield weapon? It's a lot of weapons. Craftable by category. Can't do that one. Regenerate. Periodic. Greatsword expertise. Let's see if we can get some good weapons. Those are bullets. Don't need bullets. An ice lance. Nothing super huge, huh? At least nothing that we don't already have. Armor that we got. That was one thing that we probably best that we could get. The shinobi garb, that's what we needed. Where did we get Eastern fabric from? Probably from different areas. Alright.
Pace yourself.
Turns out we didn't really need anything here. Always forget.
Are you so? What'll it be?
Enhanced shard. Double jump. That's what we needed to do. Allows you to jump a second time. Rank invincibility at moment of second jump.
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
I'll go with this.
Increased range. Oh, man. Double jump. Vespin wing. We need better things for that. Detective. Auto collect items within range? Yes, I want that.
I'll go with this.
My god.
I'll go with this.
Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. We're creating shards, not enhancing them, are we? No, we are enhancing them. We are enhancing shit, alright? I hope. I really hope so. If not, I am a huge idiot and I don't know.
I'll go with this.
Fuck it. We don't really use those. Pacification, poison, whip expertise. Mine.
I'll go with this.
We can just heal, upgrade it with potion. Yeah, use materials to enhance. Oh my god.
I'll go with this.
Are we really doing this?
I'll go with this.
It's all for the greater good. The greater good. At least that's what I'm going to tell myself for a little bit. Mm.
stop back.
Holy crap. Why didn't we do that prior? Jesus Christ, she can fly. I mean, yes, the wings kind of give that off.
Yeah!
But damn. That's wonderful. My god, Miriam. Fly like an eagle. We need to craft some more shit.
It's yeah, good to see you.
You know what? Fuck it. We're just gonna grind.
So,
if you don't like it, you can leave. This is fun. I'm enjoying myself. I love RPGs. Oh my god. What do I need for more shit? Better shit. What do we get? You know what? I'm gonna start googling stuff right now. Deep sinker. We need that. Sort of? Maybe? I don't know. We need Vespin wing. Okay, Google. Vespin wing. Bloodstain. Ugh, who fucking drops this shit? I think it's the B-girls from where we got to the 8-bit area, but I'm not entirely sure. Blah, 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 I don't care. Da, da, da. Tatiana! Yep, it's a B-girl. Okay, we're gonna go fuck up the B-girl because we want to fly like an eagle. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Why didn't I do this before? Because I'm stubborn? And I'm old and I'm set in my ways, that's why. Come on, we got this. Why didn't we should just been using Google the entire time. Oh my god, we are gonna go fuck shit up, or at least explore crazily. Do we really need anything else? Shortcuts. Gale Crawler. Detective Eye, Craftwork. Let's just see. Oh my god, look, we're in our own little bubble. Whoa. Are we jumping higher or is that just my imagination? I don't fucking know. So it says we can collect items automatically. Is that true? Shards. Rank 7. At rank 9. 9. You gotta go up to 9. Okay. Rank increases coverage. Rank 9. We should work on this one too. So, double jump. Invincibility. See to jump. 9. Okay. Oh, fuck, I don't remember what we need. Eyeballs? We need eyeballs? I was in the dust area, right? I just don't know. We're still gonna get the Vespin one.
Are you eating? So, what'll it be?
Enhanced shards. Where are we? Detective's eye. Demon's eye. We'll check that too. Right now, we're looking for a Vespin wing. Yeah. Okay. We got this. Grind here for a little bit. There's plenty of bee girls around here.
Yeah! Ow! Yeah! Ah! Why you? Take this!
You know they're not gonna drop shit without a fight, unfortunately.
Ow!
The rates are so jarring here, and I don't know why.
Ow! Ha! Ah! Ha! You! Take this! Ow! Yeah! Ah! Ha! Ow! Yeah! Ah! Take! Ha! Yeah! You!
She leveled up.
Yeah.
don't know how many we need, but we got one. So let's go. We'll find more shit eventually.
Hi, Miriam. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
Do we need more of them? Yeah, more Vespin links.
Come back anytime.
What does that mean? Oh well. Let's continue our regular exploration. Yeah! And we'll just hopefully get more shit as we get more shit, you know? Payoff seems better. Plus we're reaching our hour mark and, yeah. As grindy as we are making this game, I don't want to make it too grindy. Where do we need to go? Let's go this way. I don't think we've explored the Spiral Tower.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Man, we fucked things up. Nice. Too bad leveling up doesn't heal like in most RPGs. I didn't want to accidentally trigger it, so I had to use a D-pad in that point. There's gotta be a secret here somewhere. No?
Yeah! Look here! Oh. Yeah!
Invisible blade equipment. Is that better than what we got? Probably not, but we'll see. A blade that has been made invisible through sorcery. Too bad a lot of these things don't do a lot of damage. Thunderbird plume. Oh shit, I think we needed that. Did we need that? I don't remember. To be careful with the gears that do damage. Hoga.
Ow!
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Get down.
Take
you.
This.
Let's get some heals. Come on, Miriam. Oh yeah. I feel like we needed the Thunderbird plume for something, but I don't rightly recall what exactly.
Yeah! Yeah! Take this!
Ooh, what is that equipment? Designed. Well, that's just the unlock. Alright. Not super great.
Yeah! Yeah!
I don't know why, but I felt like we were getting some input delay. Probably because there's so much shit in this area. Brain think. Hold on a second. Why doesn't my reflector ray work out there? What the fuck is happening? You see that, right? Hold on. I'm gonna disconnect my controller. Yeah, I'm getting a major lag spikes in this area. There's still much of this game that we can explore. There's no point in going this way though. Should probably just move on. Probably makes more sense as to why we died on the boss that's here in the spiral staircase, as to most bosses. Why can't you use your reflector ray here? There has to be a way to get there. Go downward. Should we go to bottom floor? Or? Yeah, let's go to ground. No. Alright, there's nothing here. I remember this area, sort of. As far as I know, there's not really anything here to do. I guess this is more like a one-and-done kind of place. And if you want some scraps of things, you can come back. I really just want to progress. We still need to grind more, unfortunately. Yeah! Get to now. I'm trying to think. I mean, especially since we don't have anything, we can't really go into the magma caverns right now. Ah, my jaw. Alright. Oh, right, we have the key. We have a key. A key. Let's go see what this damn key opens. We've got about 10 minutes left in this bloodstained stream. Then we'll move to Shadow of the Colossus. Let's keep this. Save it there. What time is it? Actually, don't know. Oh, it's 9. It's still pretty early. I can get a good stream off of Colossus.
Take this!
Millionaire's Key.
Gotcha.
Where do we need to go? I think I'm in the wrong place. Don't remember. I think it was right there. Yeah, I'm going the right way. I'm just not in the right area. I gotta constantly double check we're going the right way.
No!
Scooch, cooch, I need to get gone.
Gotcha.
Now I'm in the right area. The laboratory, if I'm right. Cool, I think I'm good. Let's save here in case we die. Which is probably a likely thing. Now that we have something that we didn't have before. What the hell? It just opened up? You don't even get to use the key, it just goes. Celeste room. I don't like that. Let's listen to it. I don't like this. The background is, the background music is completely fading away. Is there a point to this? I'm gonna see if there's an end to this music because it has to be, right? It's not just supposed to be a loop. This is a weird Easter egg. If this is an Easter egg. I love the picture of the cat, though. They put some weird shit in the background. It's just a cat with the roses. What is with this music? Is it looping, or is it going, is it finishing? Is this a full thing? This is weird, bro. Alright. What is the point of this room? What is the point of this room? I'm out. Fuck this place. I don't know. Wait a second, there's a way to get down from there? No? Never mind. Alright. That was a waste of time. Alright. Wonderful. Okay, that was weird as fuck. What's the point of that? Maybe that's like an Easter egg that's more like to the fans that have been playing this for a while, but I didn't like that at all, my friend. Alright, let's keep continuing on. Let's see where we can go. Now the magma caverns are the only place we can go. We better just, because we're not going to beat that boss right now. You've got fairy medicine. You've got a decent amount of cash. But not much else. Alright, so let's just find the next warp out. Oh, the good thing is we're not that far. We just dropped straight down. Excuse me, Sal. Oh, fuck you. Over here. Oh, alright, I need to go that way. I don't need to fight a dragon at the moment. We're going the right way, right? Nope. We need to make a take. We need to take a right turn. Here we go. Damn it! Excuse me, sir.
Take this.
Wait. Did she do that? She took possession of the chair. Still not where we need to go. Oh my god. We'll warp the hell out of here. Back to the beginning, unfortunately. Well, it's not the most eventful stream, but like I said, it's grinding, and it's unfortunately something you just got to deal with. I enjoyed it though. Did we kill any monsters for you?
Got any?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Demons. It's fine. Excuse me, Johannes. Okay. We're saving that. And we're gonna hop over to Shadow of the Colossus. Thank you for joining me on this stream. Y'all have a good night. Tune in later. Tune in a little bit.